What's going on, you guys? Worm Boy here.
Kenny Greer here.
We are at Family Kingdom, and there is a big line.
That's not where we're going.
Yeah, we'll go to the other one, but yeah, it's gonna be a good day. Yeah. Are you excited to get on a... He has not been on a coaster in a year and a half.
That's right.
That is insane.
Very.
I have been on a coaster in a little bit. So, I'm excited.
You were in Six Flags just a couple weeks ago.
Yeah.
Weren't you?
Yeah. About a month ago. I haven't ridden Swamp Fox in a while, so. Yeah. Of course, the drop tower is not open. Hurricane is, though, which I haven't gotten a POV of that. I didn't even ride it last year, so. Yeah. Let's go. We got our wristbands and. I'll bring you guys on. It's obvious we have to do Swamp Fox
first.
Yeah. Oh, I'm excited to be here. I'll see you guys wherever we go. Alright guys, we are going over to a ride now, which we have to do Swamp Fox first. Right? Right, Kenny?
Yeah.
Swampy first. No. Alright. So, I'll see you guys on the ride.
We've never seen is they're actually running the blue train again. They're actually running the blue train again.
Yeah.
They ran it last year, too. Usually they alternate.
I remember you telling me that.
Yeah, usually they alternate. I'm not complaining though, this is a better train.
Kenny, we're on a coaster.
Yeah, we are.
We're on a coaster.
Yeah, we are. It's about time.
Yes, it is.
Oh, I see him.
I think I see Funplex.
Yeah.
It's a little bit past thrill rides. Alright.
Here we go.
Kenny's first coaster in a year and a half. Let's go. Alright, we just got off the Swamp Fox roller coaster. Good coaster.
Yes.
And yeah, it definitely was a kiddie ride.
Yeah.
But it looks like a new kiddie ride. Over there. Huh. Where are we going?
Twist and Shout.
Twist and Shout?
Yeah.
Alright. I'll see you guys over at Twist and Shout. Good ride, it's running pretty good. Not amazing, but it's running pretty good. For an opening day, it's running great. Usually it's crawling on opening day, so. Yeah. So get over at Twist and Shout, I guess. Alright guys, we are here at Twist and Shout now. There's that airtime hell that you think would give airtime, but wouldn't. But it doesn't. Here we are on Twist and Shout.
Yep.
Obviously the best ride here.
Yes.
Not really.
No. Yay! Woo!
Oh, great. This ride has a bad history.
Let's not talk about that while we're on it.
Yeah. Remember somebody flew out on these switchbacks? Remember it rolled back down the hill? Rolled back down the lift.
Apparently you don't understand the concept of let's not talk about that while we're on it.
Oh, shit. Let's go. Oh yeah.
Now I gotta pee.
It's gotten jerky.
No, actually that wasn't bad.
Oh,
that
was. Oh no. I don't know.
Put it away.
Alright guys, my opinion, a horrible ride. What do you think?
Wasn't too bad.
It wasn't too bad, but it's not...
It's not the best ride here.
Yeah, I mean, can you admit that it's not running as good as it once did?
I don't know, I kind of thought it was better. No, I'm being serious.
Alright. Well, we have this.
The curves were rough, but aside from that, it was pretty smooth.
Yeah, I mean, it's just, I don't know. There's better wild mouse out there for sure. Where are we going now?
Let's go shoot some things.
Shoot some things. All right. Oh, by the way, they got new stuff this year. They got, last year they got, now they can actually see what you're trying to shoot.
Oh.
Yeah, I think they did. What was last year? They had lasers. You see that?
Yeah.
Look at that. Jesus. Oh my god. Are we actually gonna get like a swing collision on camera? I've never seen them go that fast. I might actually have to do that later. Yeah. smile. We are on the carousel, guys. One of the weakest carousels, I think, that I've ridden. First, the going up and down thing has a rattle. And it's just not that fast. Not the small one that operates today, like the bigger one at Broadway was like hauling. Like, I remember Kenny got some shots of it. Yeah. So yeah, I'm boring you guys on the carousel right now.
It's the footage of the trimmed wacky worm. Yeah guys, I know it's opening day, but a lot of rides are closed today, like, probably because of staffing.
Probably because it's cold.
Well, it could be that, but yeah, it's definitely not mechanical. There's not much that can go wrong there. End with this, except like a boat popping or something. That looks like a new flat ride.
It's not.
Well, it's hauling. It's actually a pretty fast, like, kitty ride.
You know what I'm doing?
What?
The strawberries.
Yeah. Hey, look, there's what it used to be.
Yeah.
Camry won a seahorse here one time, and she still has it. Kitty swings are going pretty fast. All the flat rides just seem to be going a little faster than usual.
Wanna go on that?
Nah, if you want to. Yeah, there's where the strawberries once were. The control panel is still there. I see like where, like, dispatch button.
Attention Thunderbolt drivers, the arms will swing when entering and exiting. Also, please watch the lap bar. They do not lock in the upward position.
Probably one of them here. They're more likely to run two trains on swap box too. I think this is better than Swamp Fox, actually.
Oh! This would be one of those days! Wouldn't it?
I don't know. Oh my god, we're hitting the limit.
Exit that dog nearby. Please remain seated.
Tell me goodbye and we're not
Yeah, guys, there are some days that I consider this better than Swamp Fox, and there's some days where they run it faster than it should.
This was one of those days.
Yeah, they definitely ran it faster, but I'm not complaining about that.
You want to do that?
Maybe later.
Okay.
Yeah, there's some days I consider that better than Swamp Fox. I'm going to have to ride it, Swamp Fox, one more time, but that's climbing.
Let's do the Tilt-A-Whirl.
Even though they run it faster than it should, it makes it more painful, but it makes it a lot more fun.
Well, like I said, it jarred a fart out of me.
Yeah.
I'm okay with that, though. There was air, and it was moving it away.
Yeah.
Let's do this.
Well, they completely gutted the arcade, it looks like. Hopefully they'll get rid of the arcade and get a new coaster. Guys, this thing has been cycling for like 3 minutes. That was fun. Well, the swings have a ridiculously short cycle. Oh, Parachip is gone. There it goes. I guess literally no one was riding it. Or broken. Guys, this cycle is ridiculously long.
We're only at
2 minutes. We just had 2 minutes of that. I'm looking at my recording. Yeah, that was like 2 minutes of that.
All right, everyone, we're gonna do it again. We're gonna do it again. We're gonna slow you down and take it back.
I'm all the way over. Look at the
thank you. was a 4-minute-30 cycle. 4-minute-30-second cycle. Guys, that was a lot better than I remembered. A lot better than I remembered. What about you?
Oh yeah, definitely better.
It was down for the whole 2020 season. I have no idea why.
He thought it was being removed.
I mean, they were taking the lights off and everything. Like, they were taking everything down. So I thought it was being removed, but it's not. I guess we're going to the pirate ship right now. This is the line to get tickets. It starts back where the Scrambler used to be.
Actually,
even,
no, it starts out there.
Yeah. So, we better get our ride the Swamp Fox soon.
Yes.
Sky Rush. Because the drop was insane. Whoa.
I was just joking. I'm trying to get more.
Yeah, I see some maintenance guys down there. It looks like it had a breakdown earlier.
Probably. Oh, bright shot.
Whoa!
And when you get down to the bottom, it's really special.
Positive.
Whoa! Yeah.
Guys, we just got off of the pirate ship thing. Never really a great ride for me, but Kenny seemed to like it. I mean, yeah, I enjoyed it, but it's not like, it's nowhere near my favorite ride. Guys, tell me if you think I should make a video ranking every single ride here.
I think you should.
Yeah, I had that video idea the other day. I'm like, I should rank every ride here at Family Kingdom. And I'll do it for Broadway too.
Good thing we don't have to get tickets.
Yeah, there's like,
Jesus.
Yeah.
Guys, that's where the ticket booth is. It's going past.
That's where we're parked.
Yeah, that's strange how they removed the sign. Yeah. It's been like that for a couple years now, though. Yeah. Alright, guys, we're gonna get pretty stupid. We're gonna ride the log flume. I already have multiple POVs of this, so I'm gonna get a rider cam, I think.
Also, the log flume at Over Georgia is insane.
You don't have any bars to hold on to, and it's an aero log flume.
Yeah, and you don't have anything to hold on to, and it's really jerky.
That's an uphill section for it. Okay, what is that line for over there? Oh. You filming a POV?
Yeah.
Guess what just hit my foot?
What?
A bolt. A bolt just hit my foot. That's not good. Whoa. Airtime. Oh. That is cold. I got airtime on the drop.
I did too.
I never get that. It's unusual.
It's the green machine. At the Dunes Village, My phone had water beneath the screen.
Really?
Yeah. Shouldn't happen here, though.
I'll get some off-ride.
Empty boat. Oh, God. Oh, Kenny, remember that geyser that went off one time?
Yeah.
There's a thing at the beginning of the line that you put a quarter in.
Oh, really?
Yeah, you put a quarter in, and that's what sets off the geyser. They make a little bit extra money. Like, if you put a quarter in something, then it activates the geyser. All right, guys, that was the log flume.
That's it right there. Join the fun, wet your friends in the boat, 25 cents geysers.
Yeah, that's the line to get in, guys.
Oof.
Fun ride for sure, guys. I'm still questioning if I should consider that a credit.
No.
I might, but.
A ride credit, yeah. Credit,
no. Yeah, I'm gonna consider when we go to Dollywood, I'm gonna consider Mystery Mine and Lightning Rod both new credits, because Lightning Rod, like, if it was just a retrack, it wouldn't have been a new credit, but it's like new, like completely new type of track, so I'm gonna count.
You're not gonna count it as a new credit.
Well, I am.
No.
Yeah, I am.
No, it's Lightning Rod.
Well,
it was Lightning Rod. Well, it is Lightning Rod.
Well, it's my coaster count. I'm gonna count it as a new credit. It's got
artificial inflation.
So, and Mystery Mine just got like completely a new layout.
New layout. They took out one turn.
Well, it's a part of it. So it's a part of a. It's a new layout part of it. So I'm gonna consider that too. Not Blazing Fury though.
Why not?
I mean,
it got RMC'd.
I mean, it didn't really. I mean, does it have iVox track?
Well, you're counting the other two as new credits.
I mean, Lightning Rod is like completely new type of track, though. So, well, not completely, but you know what I mean.
Yeah.
And like Blazing Fury, I mean, if it is iVox track, then I might. But yeah. Also, I don't think Blazing Fury got the whole thing redone. Like Lightning Rod yet.
Oh, no, they were just doing something.
Yeah. Lightning Rod got like a considerable, like it got over half of its track replaced. So, that's fine.
Do this?
Yeah, sure, why not? Zamperla, guys.
So you'll be starting now.
Consistently up here.
Yeah.
had an interesting experience on that. The ride stopped midway because there were two kids that unbuckled. And then we started again, and they let the kids stay on, and it happened again. So, like, what's going on? How do you feel about that, Kenny? Stupid. We're gonna ride the Zamperla whatever next. So, yeah.
Oh my god, you can like almost touch the track.
Guys, we're just trying to get some off-ride of Swamp Fox real quick. I might watch my video later because I got some pretty good shots in that video. It was just dark, so it wasn't that great.
Good shots.
Right there.
That would be amazing.
Yeah. If we got lucky with the train. Yeah. My phone is at like 49, so it's going down, but not...
I don't even know what mine's at.
It's not
mine
real.
Mine is at 91.
It's not, it's not anything to worry about, though. So, yeah. I'll probably see you guys on the antique cars.
how you go over the lift hill. Oh yeah, give us the worst shot ever.
Oh, here we go.
Give us the worst shot ever. Shot a lot, but not really in midday. Dude in the front row. All right, guys, we're going to do the super tilt. The tilt whirl and the super tilt. Same thing. I don't know which one it is.
Tilt-a-whirl.
Yes.
It's super tilt.
Maybe it's a super tilt-a-whirl.
Super tilt-a-whirl, yeah.
Kenny, what kind of line is that?
RLAL.
What does that mean?
We've got young kids here.
Ridiculously long ass line.
Yeah. Lean back. You're not leaning back. Yeah, because we got to have all of our pressure leaning toward the back. There we go. Holy crap.
Best time we've had on this thing. Ever.
Oh. Oh. Oh, yeah. Oh. Here we go again. Oh, no. Better going the other way. Oh, never mind. Are you leaning back?
Yeah.
All right. Come on, come on, come on. Yeah.
Yeah.
one of those days where Swamp Fox has been out like classed by some of the flat rides.
Yeah.
At least for me.
Well, even just the weights, yeah.
Oh my god. Why is there a boat in the arcade?
That is strange.
I almost
want to ride that again.
Yeah. Yeah, I think we got our one ride of the day on Swamp Fox, guys. It's all the way back to the train. Oh. Welcome.
POV of the inner workings. Fun to watch.
Well, then you need to be in this. Soothing ride. Soothing ride on the river.
Let's get Kenny Cam. Say hello. Oh,
hello. Suddenly it's not soothing anymore. Hold it over though.
If we wanted.
Yeah. was a little bit of a pain in my keister.
What?
That one was a little bit of a pain in my keister.
A keister.
In my cookus. Remember that?
Yeah. Your tuchus. To drop right now.
Whoa.
What? It was, wasn't it?
Well, I mean, like, yeah, we're professionals in that regard, but I'm like,
whoa, that almost hit us. Yeah, it always does. Both of them are like that kind of. Alright guys, we just got two like POVs. I got a reverse POV, he's gonna do one. I'm gonna give you a front row normal POV and then we're probably gonna leave.
Toro Ryan needs to do something about this. There's block sections in there. Block 2 occupied. Pump 2.
Alright guys, we just got off the log flume for like the fourth time.
I think that was 5.
Yeah. Guys, thank you guys for watching. We're gonna leave now. But first I want to show Kenny something.
It was a great day.
It was a great day, yeah. Next vlog will be of the mountain coasters in Pigeon Forge, Tennessee. So yeah, guys, thank you guys so much for watching. Please like, subscribe, comment, share, and as it helps the channel greatly against the YouTube algorithm. And guys, as always, until next time, have a Cedar Fair day.